Hi children, welcome to second standard subject English 2, topic unit 2, state fraction. Words using place of naming words. Words using place of naming words. Take up the grammar book children, page number 60, exercise 3. Use he, she, it, they to fill in the blanks. Use he, she, it, they to fill in the blanks. First picture, look at the first picture. Sheena is a good girl. Sheena is a good girl. Dash does her homework regularly. She, Sheena is a girl, must have to write here she. She does her homework regularly. Sheena is a good girl. She does her homework regularly. Look at the second picture. Sumit is also a good boy. Dash says good morning to his parents and teachers every day. Look at the second picture. Sumit is also a good boy. Dash says good morning to his parents and teachers every day. Sumit is a boy now.
Very good friends. They always help others.